Nollywood actress turned evangelist Eucharia Anunobi, who lost her son Raymond to sickle cell anemia, was paid a visit by her industry colleagues. Reports claim that the 15-year-old boy died as a result of complications. The actors present include Susan Peters, Ruki Sanda, Bimbo Akintola, Omoni Oboli, Omotola Jalade Akende, and others. We pray that God grants her and her family the fortitude to bear the loss.